Private equity-backed mergers and acquisitions in Asia are experiencing their worst start to the year in nearly a decade, with deals totaling almost 14 billion pesos from January to March 19, down 32% from the previous year. This marks the worst first quarter since 2015, despite a 21% rise in global PE-backed deals to $136 billion. Asia-based PE firms raise challenges including slowing economic growth, volatile markets, and geopolitical uncertainties, limiting investments, exits, and fundraising.